Hello everyone, this is our gynecomastia patient. Here we see him 10 days after his surgery. He already has a nice result. He's healing quite well. It's still swollen. This is going to get even better. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling good. I have a new feeling. I see that a part of me is being taken up. I see I'm getting a new life altogether. So I'll be happy removing my shirts and all. Earlier I was too much hesitant to remove. Now I don't have anything as such.
Yes.
So I'm 100% confident.
That's great to hear. So that's one issue we face, wherein the men who suffer from this, they find it hard convincing their parents or their family that they need to do this. They don't understand.
Yes.
What would you say to them?
Even I had this issue in the beginning. For me, it's almost like 3 to 4 years. I tried convincing them in the beginning. They told it's fine. It's not that big. But when it comes to a personal issue, we feel very hesitant when we go out in the public. For example, when you go out for some swimming pools or we go out with our friends, it will be difficult. So last I somehow convinced with them, I told them the situation what we face personally. So on that they convinced and I am here and I'm happy with the results.
Excellent. Now local anesthesia, people are a little worried that it can be painful. How was it for you?
It's not painful at all. We get that confident, they make sure what is happening and what they are giving and why they are giving. So it also helps in the middle of the operation, they make a stand up, they make sure everything is in right order when it comes to the operation. So it's very helpful when it comes to local anesthesia.
Excellent. And would you recommend this to others?
Yeah, I'll 100% recommend to others.
Thank you, sir.